UK government has abdicated its all responsibility for saving RBS branches. The 52 branches announced for closure is a disastrous decision by this government. Remaining concerns over the 10 remaining branches or the stay of execution is also concerning, as there's been no criteria. And Unite will continue to campaign to keep these 10 branches and further branches open, because a post office or a van is not the substitute to a branch.